Okay, so basically, I just want to start off with, I know I've been, like, lacking with the YouTube, like, for real. I have two videos that I wanted to post in my birthday video, but my birthday didn't aesthetically come out the way I wanted it to. It was still fun. I loved it. I appreciate everybody that came, and I appreciate what my friends did for me. Like, shout out to my friend, Shaylina. I should go add her YouTube right here. She's working on her stuff too. And then shout out to my friend Germany, because she did plan a little day for me and her, which was really fun. And yeah, I feel like this video I'm going to show a little bit of the birthday, but that was going to be its own video itself. Didn't end up happening.
Sun wandering free, wish I could be part of that world.
Hey y'all, so I haven't really took any update videos, but this is the start of my birthday weekend. It's Friday, October 1st. My birthday is Monday the 4th. And I'm really about to be 18. Like, it's kind of scary. I don't want to think about it, but I'm a bad bitch today. I just need to do my lip gloss because my lips is chapped. And then finish the jewelry. I had to walk him, so yeah. But look at the fit for today. And I got the stompers, you know. Let me show you the whole fit. Yeah. So, basically, I'm waiting for Germany to come get me the first part of this day. First part of my birthday weekend, I will be hanging out with Germany. We're going out to a brunch, and then we're supposed to, like, look at gift shops and stuff. I don't know, she kind of planned it more. I'm kind of happy this day, like, I didn't really have to plan anything. I just had to show up and look cute, but she had to come get me, so I didn't get to show up. I don't have a car, but I just had to look cute, and then we're gonna go. So yeah, I'm gonna record some of that and show you guys. But yeah, oh my god, do y'all see the hood? Do y'all see the hood? When I seen this, I found this on commercials. When I seen this, I was like, yeah, we had to get it. Do y'all see? And it was only $20. It was on sale. And let me flip the camera. You know I gotta do the sales, like. And I did my lashes myself. This is my friend Germany, and we're hanging out today, and we're at Mystic Village. So yeah, she said there's a little shops and stuff. I've never been here. I've only been to the aquarium. We're gonna go look at those. How do you say that?
Crunchy gherkins. It's basically pickles.
Guys, she's certified German.
Certified German. Don't tell me you speak though, because I can't.
That's so cute.
with barbecue sauce. It's like sweet, but then like the onions make up for it. It's really good. Mm. I've never been to the, what is it called? The waterfront? Is that where we're going tomorrow?
Oh, I didn't tell you.
The bells is still going.
We're just walking around now. We're supposed to get ice cream, and then yeah, we just ended up.
And then we ended up looking for an open house, basically.
We're trying to live out here, Mystic, Connecticut.
To move out because these pilgrim houses and these old historic beauty. Look at this house, guys.
No. Wait, let me fix the lighting. Yeah, boom. I'm that's real. It.
She's so nice. Look at the bar.
You see the plant? Opening gifts.
I'm going first.
This is Nicole.
They have to look at the bag.
They about to make
it's
me
a very
cry.
Pretty bag too. See, very nice, very pink. Go ahead, Jalen. Wait.
Nana has to be here.
That's for later. I forgot to. There's stuff in it.
Hi, Nana. Welcome to the party.
Featuring Nana. I know y'all can hear her nails.
I think you already have that.
I hope not.
I kind of do, but I kind of don't. I like this though. This
she kind of does, but she kind of don't. Mm. I just want her to wear a bracelet because it's really wonderful.
You gotta wear it with the box.
With the box attached. It's the style.
I like this. Thank you. Oh my god, I'm
okay.
That one, she literally made me get it. Like, she made me put it in the car. Like,
what is this?
Bro, she made me like she was in the store yelling.
Like, throw that bitch in the car.
Embarrassing. She was yelling.
They're scaring. Do y'all see how she's jumping, bro?
Bro, she literally was like, we have to get it. We have to.
I'm scared. It's my dog. I love this, thank you.
I wanted to get a little crown to put it on top.
Kitchen towel for my room.
Okay. You opened the wrapped one
I'll
last.
I'll cut the part where you grab the tissue paper.
Grab the wrapped one
it
last.
Special.
Okay.
The box is kind of broken because I kind of broke it though.
We're not going to ask questions.
Oh, we're going to have the
fanciest
surprise
away. It has a J on it.
For Zayla.
Oh, let me show them.
Hold
on. Gotta this show them the like it. It's a vlog. This is really cute. Okay, another juicy couture.
Where the fuck did the
rice
go?
I mean,
this is cute.
I knock it. She has the key to my heart.
I don't know where the key is.
Yeah. Right, I don't think the she key. Is. Oh, look, there's a key right here.
Oh my god, I got the keys on my ears, bro. All right, the last one.
I'm kind of scared. I don't know. I mean, I know you like it, but.
So nice.
Oh, this is cute. Oh my god, why did.
I was hoping you would like it. I told you she would cry. Jalen,
no, no, go.
Jalen, it's so cool. It's so cool, Jalen.
Don't cry. I'm gonna cry.
I'm already.
Well, nobody told you to do that. Oh, let me show you. So basically, it's something. We're gonna ask for special.
Use the constellations in the sky.
I'll be back. I'll be getting ready.
What is going on?
No, not a man with two women. You either got a wop or a trip.
I think we got the wop.
How is her?
You see her, you ain't seeing me. I guess this is all just make believe. Oh, love.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. Hey, 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 hey.
Yeah, one black star, got a chip like a king.
Ooh, from a food truck. So here, I have birria tacos. I was gonna lift it up, but it's not work. Let me just show you.
I got pizza to you.
Welcome to my home. So this is my freeze refrigerator. Wait, no prices. Yeah, okay.
It's really nice. Right.
So like in here I got a little bit of milk. We don't got no milk.
It seems like you don't have a lot of food.
This is all my meal prep. You know.
It's your meal prep?
I got food, like, come on, don't play with me. Meal okay. prep. That's how I'm getting
city. Let's talk about the stove. How's the stove looking?
So, okay, here's where I make coffees. This is an espresso machine, I believe. Mm-hmm. I'm not sure.
What kind of coffee do you use?
I don't know. Okay. Here's all my, like, shit, you know. This is a French press bullshit. Mm-hmm. Here's where I put my leche to heat it up for the coffee.
What is leche?
You just twist it, right?
You have to twist.
But is the metal gonna hurt?
No.
Are you sure?
You don't need to do it. You have to just twist.
No, because I did the paper wrong. I'm scared to do it now.
And that's really all I wanted to talk about was my plans and goals for my 18th year and what I want to come up for me. So I do want to get a car. It's my plan. I just want a car. Like, I want a car. Manifesting a car. And I just want good vibes. I don't really want to keep stressing over this particular person that I've been stressing over for a minute now. It's kind of crazy. I just want to be, like, you know, happy. And more confident in myself. I feel like I'm not as confident as I used to be. It's like, you know, just like really lifting myself up, because I'm more so, I realized how long I've been depending on other people to lift me up. It's not it. And yeah, I'm 18 now, which is like, it feels crazy to say, like, I'm really 18. And I'm gonna cry, because yeah, I was just scared to turn 18. Like, it just seemed like it was going to be so scary. And really, it is. Like, I'm just so used to the school structure and stuff like that. And just, like, realizing, like, how much they didn't really help us with a lot. Like, I don't know. School just, I feel like being in it for, like, 11 years of your life. And then, well, wait. Preschool, kindergarten, first grade, second grade, third grade, fourth grade, fifth grade, sixth grade, seventh grade, eighth grade, ninth grade, 10th, 11th, and 12th. It wasn't 11, it was 14. So yeah, 14 years of your life, that's a decade and a half. A decade and a half of a decade, half of a century, well, close to a century, like, that's a long time. And then, like, just jumping into college, like, I didn't even jump into college yet. And that's a whole other thing. I need to get on top of that too. So sometimes I just make videos to talk, to like motivate myself, because I'm like, if I said it on here and I post this, then hey, I just might have to keep my word. And most of the time, that's what I want to do. Like, that's my goal. Like, I want to keep my word with my goals that I want. So, yeah. I want to get a car. I will get a car. I want to start school. I will start school. And I just want to start having jobs and doing stuff that makes me happy. And, like, you know, find things that are actually fun to do. I want to try new things and stuff like that. A little update on some things. I don't want to take the vaccine. I haven't took it yet. I'm one of those people. Yes. I don't want to get political. I just don't want to take it. And the community college, all the community colleges around me are enforcing that we have to take it to go to be on campus. I'm not an online learner. Junior year and senior year, surprised I made it. Hated it. I hated the online thing. I can't do online. I have to be in person. I'm just not one of those kids. Well, I don't want to say adults. No, I'm not one of those people. So, yeah. I'm, like, really tired. I don't know why I chose to do this right now. I look kind of cute. Kind of not. It's just, like, the aftermath of me being 18. So, or just turning 18. So, yeah.